And today, Sacramento Monarchs player Yolanda Griffith joined teams with Sacramento's Francis House to help special kids in need out there. Griffith distributing presents for children. Many of these gifts were bought specifically for teenagers. There is a big need for gifts for teens this year, they say. Griffith says that giving to a group like Francis House can make a big difference for families in need.
Right now, I'm in a around the holidays. You're in a spirit of giving, you know, Thanksgiving and Christmas, but just because it's holidays, you want to always give back to someone, you know, who's less fortunate.
Shows good with a Santa hat.
Yeah, I was going to say, she makes a good Santa.
Francis House is a resource and counseling center for families trying to escape poverty.